Hey guys, welcome to another quick video. So today we're going to show you how to change the HDMI output for your Hikvision DVR. Alright, so a real simple one. So you might have a 4K monitor or a 1080p monitor, and by default most DVRs will set it to the lowest resolution your monitor. So if you're wondering why the picture quality is not good, make sure you check out this and make sure your resolution is as high as your monitor can handle. Okay, make sure you don't go too high. If you go higher than your monitor can handle, for example, my monitor cannot handle 4K. So I'm not going to click on 4K or the picture's going to go black. So do be careful. I know mine can handle 1080p, and also my recording software can't handle changing resolution. So I'm not going to change it, but here you go, right at the top corner. Set this really to the highest your monitor can handle, okay? If you've got 4K, set it to 4K. If you've got 1080p, go ahead and set it to 1080p. Click on apply here, and then you're going to get your highest resolution possible for your monitor. All right, thanks for watching, guys. For more advanced videos, check out the links below. Thank you. Bye.